Assalamualaikum, good morning. I'm today going to Palamunso, Palamunso Waterfall in Ulu Serikei. I already make a move from my house, my home in Politeknik Muka. And then right now I'm heading to fetch up Adi, my friend. Stay tuned after this, I'm going to continue. Right.
I'm Adi, this is my partner for today. Kita pergi ke Palamunso. Banyaknya
pada pasal kelaku sama-sama.
Sekarang kita dalam perjalanan pergi ke
Selangau.
Ni jadi saya okey, perjalanan kita pergi ke Selangau tu, kemudian kita akan terus pergi ke Ulu Pacu. Okey. Sekarang ni kita dah masuk ke jalan Bayu Ulu Serikei. Inilah rupa perjalanan Overland. Sekarang ni tengah tengok kiri dan kanan cari rumah Nyuka. Dan kami macam ni lah, kami tak tahu apa nak buat. And then borak daripada Muka sampai sini, sampailah ke simpang ni, jalan ni sembang ke terpasang kehidupan.
Kita dah sampai ke rumah Nyuka. Inilah yang, this is rumah Nyuka somewhere around Ulu Serikei. So what we can see right now is it's a small village actually, but it consists of a few houses inside the longhouse. And then we can see this is the white paper, if I'm not mistaken. This is the white paper and then this is the black paper. So this is the some of the commodities here. Right. So we will go inside. You can see the rumah Nyuka itself. You can see Mr. Adi is inside there. This is the rumah Nyuka, the structure, the internal structure of rumah Nyuka. You can see, so it's actually a long house. Alright. This is one another. After this, I will continue.
Kena ikut cara guna. Tiap kau guna yang salah guna,
so
kumpul.
So, you can read information here.
Biar dia
aja. Lubuk lembah sekarang. So, I thought it might be early 1800. This is the skull.
Original skull.
So right now we are heading out to the waterfall, the Palamunso waterfall. So this is our guide. Mister, Encik Maramat, pada kamera lo. Encik Maramat.
Encik
Sibar. Encik Sibar. Our guide for today. So we're heading out. So this is the road. As you can see, this is the road. This is the Adi with Mr. Maramat in front of us. Then another time, I will catch back again. So this is the road heading to the waterfall itself. So we are currently trekking by on foot to the waterfall. So Adi is in front. Lastly, 10 meters or 15 meters behind. Sorry. In front of me, and as you can see, the trace is quite small, but it is accessible actually. On the right side of this trail, we got a small river coming from this the waterfall stream. You can see Mr. Adi with
Wisnu Marmat.
Di.
Wis tadi.
So this is the small river that I mentioned just now. You can see.
This is the small river, one of the rivers.
So this is the small bridge. I'm Sadi.
Hi.
So this is the hi. So it's the one of the area, open area here. We are currently heading to the waterfall. So this is downstream of the waterfall actually. So we're moving out. Okay.
So at last we reach the waterfall. How to say? The what's the name of the waterfall? Palamunso waterfall. As you can see, this is the small river. Then actually we have some amenities. No, the facilities here. Actually this one is a toilet if I'm not mistaken. And we proceed to the waterfall itself. Such a beautiful scenery actually for today. We were trekking roughly around 2 kilometers from Rumah Nyukau up to this area, and then we can see some of the debris hiding. The open fire. Oh my goodness, this is totally awesome. Oh my, actually I'm exhausted because it's due to the rough terrain where we have to climb up to the hills just now. And then wow, as you can see, this is the Palamunso waterfall. Oh, very nice, isn't it? Adi, oi. Okay, stay on with us.
Hello there. So this is the Palamunso waterfall, as you can see, and the back of me is Mr. Adi. So basically we had a very rough trekking just now for almost one and a half hours trekking through the jungle, very dense jungle actually. As you can, I will put up in the YouTube right when I get back to the rumah Nyukau. And then nice, isn't it? Anyway, I will update you again. We have to go up there. You see, up there. There's a second floor and then a third floor. Then I will update you again. Right.
So finally we have reached the second summit. Second level. Maybe Sadi.
Level 2.
Alright. Wow, this is level 2. Oh, finally. We have reached the third level of waterfall. I'm currently sitting at the summit of the foreign log. This is Sadi. This is our tour guide. Okay, Mahat. Maramat. Siapa nama tadi?
Encik Sibar.
Sibar. Hello, so this is our setup for today. As you can see, this is Adi's camp. That's my hammock, put it on the tree. And all the supplies that we get, that we got actually. And then Heidi. Then hi lagi sekali. Hi. She's trying to make up some fire. And then this way, waterfall. We should move it over here. Hang on. Oops. Okay, this waterfall. Nice. Very nice. So actually there's someone up in the level 3 or level 4, if I'm not mistaken. Because I saw someone, you know, actually I saw smoke. Then as you can see here, actually there is quite nice. It's so thick smoke. Right, then this waterfall.
Actually I'm so devastated. As you can see, I'm so exhausted. I feel like I'm going, I want to sleep right now. Alright, I will update again after this. Alright, see you.
Okay, so dinner for tonight. Apa di?
Daging. We have a meat. And then we have a marinated chicken wing.
Nice.
This one is for chicken wing. And then some hot dog over there, sausage. Okay. And all these things for supper, breakfast, and maybe for lunch for tomorrow.
You eat like a king.
Lagi.
Lama. Oh, bahaya bahaya. Terbakar. Yeah. Let it burn, let it burn. Nice one.
Oh. Ada bekas ya.
Nice one.
Memang macam barbecue punya kedai.
Okay, catch you later on.
We have our stuff
for tonight. Nice. Good morning, Adi.
Hi.
Adi is cooking some soup for our breakfast. Then good morning to you. So you can see the hammock. I'm in a hammock
right now. I well
like a baby. Kononnya lah.
Kenapa? Okay
ya. Nampak weh.
Ni nampak ke?
Nampak. Serius. Muka kau memang serampak.
Serius gelap dah ya.
Memang gelap. Oh. Tengok.
Nampak tak?
Oh, gelap lah.
Kan sebab lampu lah.
Dia terang kan dia. Tak faham. Masih gelap bawah sih, faham tak aku? Pegang lampu.
Aku tak apa sih sih. Nampak ke?
Nampak hidung sekejap weh.
Aduh, orang gila kehidupan.
Kau kena keluar sikit lah.
Ya?
Cimil okey. Nampak lah sikit lah.
Aduh. Peace.
Aduh, bangun pagi. Gosok gigi.
Good morning. This is the morning view of the waterfall. This is the Pala Muito waterfall. So right now it's roughly around 7:17. And we think the so-called frozen sausage that I put inside the waterfall last night. Such a deep hole. Oh. And we'll get back to you later on.
Yeah, we're making soup for today. And then this is my wood stove. It's burning right now. I do some of our leftover last night. I'm eating it.
This is the view from there, from above, this third level. This is our camp.
Waterfall.
Macam mana nak musim datang tu? Eh? Oh.
The magnificent view of Palamunso.
Google handphone tak memang babai lah aku. Seriously. Oh, nice. Oh. Aduh. Oh. Ah, best game. Pedih. Alah, macam ke baju ni.
Ya. Dia mandi. Dia mandi. Mandi, mandi. Mandi. Best.
Sedap. Hai deh. Tengah cuci rambut. Salah, cuci muka. Waterfall. Lihat kan? Aduh, pengalaman yang dapat dilupakan. Hai, Mami. Hai, Noh. Hai, Jojo.
Ui, basah!
Best ya, feeling, the feeling is so nice.
Dalam.
So this is the last